morning class. Hope you are fine. Today our topic name is humans and computer. On page number 6, I am going to read first paragraph. Computers are different from humans in the following ways. Number 1. Computer works much faster than us. Number 2. Computers do not get tired or bored. We get tired or bored after some time. Number 3. Computers do not make mistakes. Humans can make mistakes. Number 4. Computers have a large memory. We may forget things. Number 5. Computers can do many things at the same time. We cannot do more than 2 or 3 things at a time. Important points. Computers work much faster than us. Number 2. Computers do not get tired or bored. Number 3. Computers do not make mistakes. Number 4. Computers have a huge memory. Words meaning faster, move quickly, tired, depleted of strength, mistake, not correct, bored, uninterested, huge, big, memory to store. First activity, fill in the blanks. You have to do it in your homework copies. Number 1. Dash makes our work easy. Machines. Number 2. The desktop computer is also called our dash computer. Personal. Number 3. A dash is mostly used by scientists. Supercomputer. Number 4. We can do our dash on computer. Homework. Activity number 2, question number 1. You have to do it in your homework copies. Write any 3 differences between a computer and a human being. Stay home, stay safe. Thank you. God bless you.